What does credit mean to you?
Gosh, I don't know. Buy now and pay later, I guess.
Not bad. But there's a lot more to it than that.
Freedom is an illusion. From the minute we hatch, we live in a trap. Imprisoned by interest tax and debt, extending the gap between the rich and the poor. While the broken stock with the baggage city, visas get maxed out for botox and plastic titties. The value of a purchase is promptly diminished. Prices are skyrocketing while the pockets are thinning. Created incidents affect the public opinions. They count for nothing really, we just think that someone will listen. Lower classes breaking backs to increase the economy. Human batteries keep competing to feed the plutonomy. Debt is immense when spending is sort of on snooze. It's a hard knock life when more war bucks are pursued and more inflation is created, made for corporate reasons. This is sex omnia, we're getting fucked when we're sleeping. And while we're busy making ends meet, praying for break even, we face another day in the shape of a caged freedom. Let's go. Half the wheel runs racing with haze, for credits defeat the system at the end of the day. It's all about the fucking paper we chase, the paper we chase to buy the same freedom that we pay for the cage. Half the wheel runs racing with haze, for credits defeat the system at the end of the day. It's all about the fucking paper we chase, the paper we chase to buy the same freedom that we pay for the cage.
Another night without sleeping, another day without eating, trying to build up the savings so I could buy without leasing. Debt been increasing and it's due by the 8th. So when the bill collectors call, I'm like the wild blind glaze. Everything is out of place, fits a build a Rico case over mixtapes, like I'm pushing weight out of state. Keep some change in the safe and a stash under the mattress. Only render to Caesars what they can seize for the taxes. Let me explain if you need it broke down. A couple years wiser, lot of more know-how. Pigs get me cornered, I ain't never gon' back down. Go out with a bang like Jomo and the Mau Mau's. Terrestrial flow, shit belong in the X-Files. 80s baby raised on Reaganomics and crack valves. Problem child, I make mama so proud now. Born to move the crowd, direct to send in the wild style.
Half the wheel runs racing with haze, for credits defeat the system at the end of the day. It's all about the fucking paper we chase, the paper we chase to buy the same freedom that we pay for the cage. Half the wheel runs racing with haze, for credits defeat the system at the end of the day. It's all about the fucking paper we chase, the paper we chase to buy the same freedom that we pay for the cage.
International bankers deal not with the general public, but with the industrial giants of the world, with other financial institutions, and especially with governments. The key to their success has been to control and manipulate the money system of a nation, while letting it appear to be controlled by the government. The net effect is to create money out of nothing, lend it to the government, and then collect interest on it. A rather profitable transaction, to say the least.